This is our campsite at Marinup. This side is the toilet, other side is the shower. This is the glamping, and we're going to be squatting over there. And here's the fandamily. Okay, you, what do you want to say? And Chica, what else have you got to say?
Subscribe.
And Ethan, what have you got to say?
Kukaibe.
Kukaibe.
Prisoner of war camp, number 16, prisoner of war camp, Marinup. Yeah, I didn't even know there was a prisoner of war camp. Who on earth would want to put prisoners here? What? Yeah, in the forest. The forest returns. German prisoners of war. They worked under guard as woodcutters, and the timber they cut was used for firewood in Perth.
Here we have some foundations of something that was built here, probably like a little guard hut or something at the entrance. And over there we have some building foundations. Over there too. There's a huge foundation here. I'm not sure what this was from. Here we have the actual newspaper article of two escapees. Germans. Yeah, Philip, I'm sure there is. Latrines. Let me see, there were two distinct compounds, the Italian compound and the German compound. And the Italian stonemasonry is one of the lasting physical legacies remaining here at Marinup. And despite two major wildfires and reclamation of the site by the forest, the stonework remains distinct. They would actually quarry and cut the stone by hand. So this is the leftover of the detention cells. See, there are two separate cells here. see everywhere the forest starting to take over again. The meat house. Wonder what they did at the meat house. Stored their meat. Kangaroo. This was the fish pond. Powerhouse. Leftovers of transformers and things. Falls with the family. Yeah, say hello, everybody.
Hello.
So we're going on this Marinup Falls walk trail. That's 1.3 kilometer loop trail. Breakfast in the making. Our campsite. Packing up in progress. Got to leave the forest as it was when we arrived. Beautiful and serene now that all the guys with their motorbikes and maniacs with their loud noise have gone. And the family also packing up.
Thank you.
Bye.